This is Greg with You Call I Haul. I want to thank you for stopping by the job site today. We'll be talking about painting and some of the other services provided. At the bottom of the page, you'll also find some other services we offer. Let's get started. Let's go see what the painters are up to. You can see Stone up here. He's cutting the ceiling to the wall. For those of you that don't know, this is very tough. These guys are experts, professional painters. We hire nothing but the best to do this work. Over on this side, Tim is rolling behind him. This is kind of the progress that we do. We'll have Stone cut the line, ceiling to the wall, and then another painter will come behind him and roll the wall. As you can see, this is just a first coat. We always do a second coat to make sure that any imperfections in the wall are covered and you get the best quality paint job possible. When we're done with your paint job, we want to make sure that you got a custom paint job, as well as when we leave, we want to make sure your home is exactly the way it was when we showed up, as far as clean and tidy. There's a lot of preparation that goes into the paint job before we even lay any paint on the wall. First off, you can see that we've covered all the baseboards with painter's tape. We've taken off outlet and vent covers. We also fix any imperfections in the walls, as far as any dings, dents, scrapes, pitcher holes. We'll go by and mud those, putty them, sand them so that it's nice and smooth on the wall, so when we put that paint on there, you won't see any inconsistency in that paint job. Also within the preparation, we also make a staging area for all our supplies and equipment. As you can see, we have all our supplies down here. This makes sure that everything's tidy, clean, and in order, so we know where everything is, nothing scattered around your house for any children, dogs to get into. Everything's all in this one place. You can see we have our paper down on the floor to protect your flooring. When we come into your home, we like to put down plastic floor covering and also drape plastic over all your furniture. As you can see, we've covered this entire basement with plastics and tarp. We've also covered all appliances to make sure that we don't get any paints or scuff them when we're in the middle of our project. We want to make sure that when we do a work for you that you get a quality product. Not only do you get a custom paint job, but that your home is in the same condition it was before we even stepped into it. Hey, Melissa.
Hey, Greg.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you, too.
Just wanted to come up and let you know the basement's looking really great. The colors you picked are fabulous.
Great, good.
You want to come take a look at the other side of the house?
Yeah, I'd like to.
Again, we're in the main level. This is the kitchen area where Melissa has chosen this color for the kitchen. As you can see, it goes wonderfully with the woodwork. She chose all the colors for her home, but if you have a hard time choosing colors for your house, we can help you along with that. As far as the customer service went for this project, how do you feel we did?
I think you guys did excellent. Anytime I had any questions or needed any assistance in anything, you were right there to help out, and your crew was very helpful as well.
We tried to, you know, answer any questions or concerns along the way to, you know, help you feel comfortable. We want to, you know, make you feel comfortable within your own home. As far as the pricing on this project, I know this was a big job. We did three levels of your home.
Yeah, it was excellent. We had checked out a couple of other places, but you came in much lower than them, so that was a good thing.
We try to be below industry standards as with our company, and also give you a quality project. And you think, you know, are you pretty happy with the way it came out?
I'm very happy. Honestly, I think this is way better than what we would have gotten anywhere else.
Well, I'm really happy that you guys enjoyed what we got.
Yeah, it was awesome having you guys here.
Thank you.
So here is a Christmas tree, which was really cute because Greg and his crew noticed that we didn't have a Christmas tree. We had just moved in a week or so ago, and I have two daughters, and they weren't going to have a Christmas tree this year because we weren't going to get all of that stuff out. So so they were very sweet, and they got me a Christmas tree. So that's what you'll get when you get these guys to come to your house. They're very sweet. So.
Okay, right now we're in the master bedroom on the third level. Once again, we did a two-tone up here. Melissa, again, picked out the colors for this room, and she did a great job. You can see the two different blues. They really contrast off each other very nicely. I think you did a great job of picking out the colors for the entire home. And just this master bedroom is just so comfortable and warm. I really like the way it came out. As far as an end result with the project and how we did, are you happy with the end result?
I'm very happy. I would recommend you guys to anybody. And that says a lot because, I'm nitpicky, and so.
She wasn't that bad, but we do want our quality of our service and our product to be at the highest level possible, and we try to make that happen at every job. Okay, we're in the main level in the dining room. This is where we chose the two-tone color paint, and as you can see, Melissa chose these two colors. We got the darker brown on the bottom and the lighter brown on top. How do you think that came out?
I think it came out really well, because as you can see, that they got really close here, and everything was, it didn't touch the wood. It turned out really well.
Good, so. I'm glad that you liked the how we did that for you. As far as the timing and progress that we made throughout the whole job, it was a three levels, lots of rooms. Were you impressed with how the progress was of it?
I was highly impressed because we got the first part of the project was the main two levels, and they were done in less than 4 days. So it was amazing.
That's good. So. I'm glad that you're satisfied.
Very satisfied.
Thank you so much for your business.
You're welcome.